southern China. Now that was a trip.
Ah.